I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. It's from Falk Firebeard at the Blue Palace. Ooh, you've got friends in high places. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
The courier must have found you.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Potema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him. To see if Steer can tell us what to do next. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
You must be the one Falk spoke so... Ah, Potema. Former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. They'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. May Arke bless you with a long life.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help? Let us walk in.
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
getting jumpy, I guess.
There's someone there.
Not much further. Come with me. Serve me in death.
Can you stand against my inner council? Let's see. soon, worm. Ugh!